Hello guys, this is your boy Traxxas Lopez 174. I'm back to play Six Nights at Pink's Pink and beat Night 2. Yeah. Night 2. And I don't play custom night order. Wait, I'm in a mistake. So we're back to play Six Nights at Pink's. Since the video skipped, that's different. That was the other last day. This day's been different, so let's go. Time to go and play.
Hey, are you there? How was your first night? I'm guessing pretty good considering you made it to your second. Tonight is going to be a little harder though.
I do that.
Two more animatronics seem to be out and about. The cook accidentally left the door to the kitchen open, so just make sure you check in the kitchen cameras from time to time. About the two animatronics. The orange one.
What the crap is that?
The thing is, the trick with the animatronic won't work on her. So you'll need to think of something yourself to get rid of her. The second one is new-ish. I don't know if the trick will work with her, but the thing is, she's just an older model of endoskeleton that we stuffed in a new suit. I've never dealt with this one personally, but past night guards say that she is a lot quicker than the rest. Oh, yeah, speaking of all this killing and whatnot, don't you think it's kind of weird? I've been thinking a lot about it recently, and it just really bugs me. I want to get to the bottom of all this. I hear that the animatronics are all connected to one system. Apparently it helps them charge faster. I don't think enough about it, but maybe that's it? I don't know. It could just be a stupid glitch. But yeah, don't forget about checking the kitchen, and make sure to watch out for those two new animatronics. I'd like to get to the bottom of all this, so just make sure that you're alive in the morning, okay? You could be a big help.
Her.
Good luck. I'll talk to you in the morning.
How supposed to scare her? Apple horse, yeah, that's what we're called. It said that... But which one? They said this pony's like, can't scare or what? She's still there. I don't know who the hell is it. Oh, that's Sunny. Yeah, that's Sunny. Ah, what the crap, man. Bro, I'm about to give up this game, man, if it keeps happening like this, dude. Bro, this game is like hard. Man, check the cameras, man. There's Rocky Studios.
Hey, are you there? How was your first night? I'm guessing pretty good considering you made it to your second. Tonight is gonna
Fixing
be a little
mouse.
Harder though.
This is why, man.
Two more animatronics.
This mouse needs to be fast.
The cook accidentally left the door to the kitchen.
It sucks
open,
too.
So just make sure you check in the kitchen cameras from time to time.
I have problems like.
About the two animatronics.
I have problems.
See, the thing is.
Which one?
The trick with the animatronic won't work on her. So you'll need to think of something yourself to get rid of her. The second one is new-ish. I don't know if the trick will work with her, but the thing is, she's just an older model of endoskeleton that we stuffed in a new suit. I've never dealt with this one personally, but past night guards say that she is a lot quicker than the rest. Oh, yeah, speaking of all this killing and whatnot, don't you think it's kind of weird? I've been thinking a lot about it recently, and it just really bugs me. I want to get to the bottom of all this. I hear that the animatronics are all connected to one system. Apparently it helps them charge faster. I don't think enough about it, but maybe that's it? I don't know. It could just be a stupid glitch. But yeah,
what's
don't
Twilight?
Forget about checking the kitchen, and make sure to watch out for those two new animatronics. I'd like to get to the bottom of all this, so just make sure that you're alive in the morning, okay? You could be a big help. Good luck. I'll talk to you in the morning.
Yeah, she's coming. What? Bruh. Oh my god. This is more worse than Finance Pinkies too. Night human. How about the? Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Casting down? No, man. Bruh. If I die two more times, I give up the game, man. Because there's no way that Flatty, that's what the fans call her, will come there like that fast, bruh. There's no freaking way. Because one, my mouse used to be fast.
Hey, are you there?
Now it's like
that was your first
slow.
Time. I'm guessing pretty good considering you made it to a second. Tonight is gonna be a little harder though. Two more animatronics seem to be out and about. The cook accidentally left
the
door to the kitchen open, so just make sure you check in the kitchen cameras from time to time.
This works.
About the two animatronics. The orange one. See, the thing is, the trick with the animatronic won't work on her. So you'll need to think of something yourself to get rid of her. The second one is new-ish. I don't know if the trick will work with her, but the thing is, she's just an older model of endoskeleton that we stuffed in a new suit. I've never dealt with this one personally, but past night guards say that she is a lot quicker than the rest. Oh, yeah, speaking of all this killing and whatnot, don't you think it's kind of weird? I've been thinking a lot about it recently, and it just really bugs me. I want to get to the bottom of all this. I hear that the animatronics are all connected to one system. Apparently it helps them charge faster. I don't think enough about
it. Well, thanks for your help, dog, but
maybe that's it? I don't know.
Yeah, but I got
a stupid glitch. But yeah, don't forget about checking the kitchen. And make sure to watch out for those two new animatronics. I'd like to get to the bottom of all this. So just make sure that you're alive in the morning, okay? You could be a big help. Good luck. I'll talk to you in the morning.
Good luck to you that I'm gonna die again at 3 a.m, man. Okay, she may come. In a second. Crap. There we go. That's better. Oh crap, man. Jeez. That's creepy. She's like, what now? I guess never mind. I guess that work on her, but then work on Apple Horse. Oh, okay, I see. All right, I see. I know what to do now. God, freaking mouse, man. Damn it. This is why I lose, man. It's a freaking mouse, dude. Damn it. 5 a.m., boys. Lucky man. Okay, I get it. I get it. So the puppet works on... I don't know who the hell was that. Okay. I find out. I did not know. But that's not even me. So I find out that a puppet can scare Apple Horse. Because when I hear the footsteps, like her footsteps coming in, that's where I got the doll supposed to scare, right? And I check the kitchen camera, and that's where I got to use it. And I finally went back. I was like, oh, I see now. I know what to do. And the other thing is, Sunny over here, if you see my mouse, I use that, so I suppose he's a doll when she gets inside the room, the first person camera, you know what I'm talking about. So it is what it is. I guess I got it. I know what to do now. Guess let's go ahead and continue in the game. Let's go and continue in the game. Night three. So night three, I think, okay, I know what to do now. I know what to do. Dashy, I know I'm supposed to press control to charge the battery. You know, keep her battery remaining. If I don't, then she will kill me that fast. Then I know what to do. Use a doll to scare Sunny and Apple Horse. When I hear Apple Horse's footsteps coming in, that's where I got to use a doll. And bingo. That's it. And Sunny, when she gets to the room, that's where I use a doll. But I don't know about Puppet Master, but it's rhetoric. But it is what it is. So night three might be harder than usual. Alright.
Hey, how's it going? I think we should cut right to the chase tonight. We checked the animatronic systems today and found something strange. Actually, it was the lack of something we found strange. The system was wiped out a few days ago. The animatronic shouldn't even be able to work. We did some poking around in the backup memory of the animatronics, where they record all their data and backup and footage and bugs and whatnot. We found a strange file.
That's where legend begins.
Revenge? This file could explain what's going on with the animatronics. Thing is, it's super encrypted, we have no idea what to do. We called some programmers to try and decode it, but they won't
They're
be here
sunny.
For at least 2 days. Maybe once they come, though, we can find out what all this is about. We had to temporarily close the restaurant for the time being. You know, just in case the animatronics start becoming more active during the day. I still want you to stay the night. Just report back to us in case you find anything.
So it is what it is.
You've been doing good for the first two nights, so tonight shouldn't be any problem. Just keep doing what you're doing and everything should be fine. Thank you a lot, friend. See you tomorrow.
Foul friend, what? What the hell? Piss off, mate. Cause I'm not on cameras, man. Oh crap. Here we go again. That is what? That broke something? Or is that supposed to happen? What? Is that supposed to happen? I mean, I was doing good. Alright, I mean, I know what to do. But somehow I can't go to cameras. And it's taking me the game, so yeah, so that's supposed to play it. Nah, that game over. That's strange. Well, let me go back and try again.
Hey, how's it going? I think we should cut right to the chase tonight. We checked the animatronic systems today and found something strange. Actually, it was the lack of something we found strange. The system was wiped out a few days ago. The animatronic shouldn't even be able to work. We did some poking around in the backup memory of the animatronics, where they record all their data and backup and footage and bugs and whatnot. We found a strange file called, Revenge? This file could explain what's going on with the animatronics. Thing is, it's super encrypted, so we have no idea what to do. We called some programmers to try and decode it, but they won't be here for at least 2 days. Maybe once they come, though, we can find out what all this is about. We had to temporarily close the restaurant for, time being. You know, just in case the animatronics start becoming more active during the day. I still want you to stay the night. Just report back to us in case you find anything. You've been doing good for the first 2 nights, so tonight shouldn't be any problem. Just keep doing what you're doing and everything should be fine. Thank you a lot, friend. See you tomorrow.
Showing back to stage. So you told me that... Oh, crap. So you told me that there... There we go. Yes, I do. Just in case. Come on, bro. Making sure. This dude is not. I want to check all cameras. If I check out cameras, that's where something bad happens. And I would die from that. No. This game's easy, man. 6 a.m. moist. Oh my god! What is that? Venge. Venge of what? Knife form. Knife form. Alright, let me see how long I've been recording. 21 minutes to record this video. Wow. Alright, let's go start the game. Start Knife 4. So, revenge.
I'm looking for revenge.
Hey, how have you been? We were messing around today and tried to open up that file. It's way more encrypted than we first thought it to be. I don't know if anyone will be able to solve this. Someone thought it'd be a smart idea, though, to just try and delete the file. That didn't work, and now the animatronics appear to be way more aggressive than they were before, even during the day. This wouldn't be the first time something like this has gone on in the franchise. There was an incident back in the era of Pink's Family Diner where three kids were crushed by an animatronic. No one knows if it was because something messed up in the animatronic, but some say they saw a man push it. We checked the footage, but we found no one. I don't know. Maybe it's possible that the place has a phantom of sorts, staying out of the way of the cameras and messing around with things. But why they do it and why they returned confuses me. Could just be me, though. I have a very active imagination. But yeah, I need to go. I have some very important stuff to take care of. Please be wary. I'll see you in the morning, friend. Stay dandy.
Oh, hell no! What the... Okay, I got her. I guess I gotta do it back in those days, right? They're backstage. Why the crap I went backstage? I'm confused right now. Bruh, what is this? Oh man.
Cancel game, doc.
And blasting. Knife 4, man! What the crowd just did. One more game, that's it, I'm done. One more game, that's it, I'm deleted.
Hey, have you been? We were messing around today and tried to open up that file. It's way more encrypted than we first thought it to be. I don't know if anyone will be able to solve this. Someone thought it'd be a smart idea, though, to just try and delete the file. That didn't work, and now the animatronics appear to be way more aggressive than they were before, even during the day. This wouldn't be the first time something like this has gone on in the franchise. There was an incident back in the era of Pink's Family Diner where three kids were crushed by an animatronic. No one knows if it was because something messed up in the animatronic, but some say they saw a man push it. We checked the footage, but we found no one. I don't know. Maybe it's possible that the place has a phantom of sorts, staying out of the way of the cameras and messing around with things. But why they do it and why they returned confuses me. Could just be me, though. I have a very active imagination. But yeah, you need to go. I have some very important stuff to take care of. Please be wary. I'll see you in the morning, friend. Stay dandy.
But good luck out there. I'm gonna beat. Yeah, here. I'm breathing so heavily, man. Let's go! Oh god, I thought I was gonna be dead, man. Oh. Oh. Okay. Can't run. This game's more easier, man. I mean, I know what to do now. But the guy in the phone call, he might come back and he say, he might come back and he's going to say something to Dad. Hey, you got to do this and all that. But this game's easy, man. Venge, you can't run. It might say you can't run. Let's find out on that 5. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching this video. And I hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, or dislike. If one of you want to see more SFM content, or want to see me play more games, or one of y'all want me to play Night 5, leave the comments down below. I thought it was a racist game if I die one more time, but no, I'm still gonna keep this game until further notice, and I will see ya next time, next video. Bye bye.